The blade on this knife is not quite 1.5 inches long. The top of the wheel spins away from the user, which is the opposite of most standard grinding wheels. And I will be applying the paste to the back of the wheel because of that. As you can see, there's essentially zero tear out on this end grain poplar.